Hi guys, how are you? I am going to discuss with you how to add or how to change phone number in your Facebook account. So first of all, go to your Facebook app, then enter your password. Login. Then click on here. Then go to account settings. Where is account settings? Below news feed preferences, you will get account settings. So click on that option, account settings. Then go to general. Above security, you will get option general. Click on that. So here having like name, email ID, phone number, password. So click on phone. Click on phone, phone number. Okay. We already given one phone number like something. So now we need to change phone number. So that's why you can remove that phone number. Remove. Here one option is there. So like phone number confirmed. Beside of confirmed, you will get option like remove. So click on that option to remove your phone number. Then below you will get another option to add your phone number. Add another phone number. That option name is add another phone number. So first of all, we need to remove that phone number. So now I am going to removing. So click on remove option. So enter your password. Remove phone. Remove. Then automatically you will get option to add phone number. Otherwise you can give your phone number here, anything. Otherwise you can go same once more, general, like account settings, general. So your phone number already removed. So then once again click on phone. So you will get add phone number option. So when you click on phone, automatically you will get add phone number option. So add your phone number. Add your phone number. Click on add. Click on add number. So now I am giving another phone number. So okay. So add number, click on add number. You will get verification code to your mobile phone. Verification code is 03 0349 39. 03 49 39. Okay, so then enter your verification code here 03 49 39. Then click on confirm. Then it will goes to ask you. Okay, then click on close. Okay, sometimes when you enter your phone number, automatically it will going to phone number now added. Okay, so sometimes when you enter phone number, automatically if it will goes to confirmation password. If you give password, that is for confirmation purpose. If you give password, automatically then your phone number will going to add. So thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. If you have any doubts, you can comment below. I will respond to your comment. Thank you. Bye bye.